Breaking news this morning. Police have cleared the scene after responding to a chase reaching up to 120 miles per hour. Columbus police dispatchers tell us someone stole a vehicle and the chase stretched from East Broad and Wilson Avenue to Airport Drive. Dispatchers say four people were taken into custody. This entire situation started at around 1:20 this morning.